right? You did it once, yeah.
And I stuffed it up by the bill. And I got paid.
Here we go, blades getting folded.
You ready?
Okay. Yeah, okay. I'll be quiet now.
Strength second put in. You don't need a gym membership, that's for sure. Nothing's gonna bend that. Nothing. Awesome.
Just to make sure there's no burrs to catch on the rubber inside the rubber handles.
Yep. Nice and smooth.
Yep. Now the boss can weld it on.
Some good background music. Love it.
Cool, then how many people sing that? more highs.
Happy with that? Jono, happy with that?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Good. Let's check it.
A lot of love and care in that. I love it. Nice. Ready to carve it up.
Let it cool down now. Air cool, so it stays nice and hard.
Ready for the schools. Hey, Clarky. Hey, Nick.
Oh, yeah, real sharp. I need to get dressed for this because this is messy.
I want to get sparks galore.
Singlet.
The offset there.
Beautiful.
So fast.
So quick, huh?
Yeah, it is that fast with a new belt.
Yeah.
But $10 a belt, or 12, or whatever. I try to buy my special. Yeah. But then, so I did that. Thank you. Yeah.
Nice.
It's not finished yet.
Listen to the different tones. Different angles.
Buff it up. Buff it up.
Yeah. I'll sharpen it. Yeah.
It hurts my hands. See what I said about
I'll
that?
Just make it that long.
Take it down and hold it there.
Watch this.
Then you bring.
Oh, it's because we want to. You want something to
secure it.
Yeah.
See?
The idea is keep it nice and tight. That's the part that hurts your hands the most.
You gotta do that by hand for all of them.
I don't.
Kylie
does.
You
know
the machine that does that.
Yeah, me.
Kylie's
a human machine.
Bio machine. As I said, it's only the first one that hurts the most. Keeping it tight.
You need a machine that pulls on it.
Yeah, me. I normally have my for the claws.
You should put it in the file.
For the claws, I have the rope attached to the press so I can really pull it because they really need to be tight.
Every single one you see on social media calls rope.
Lovingly done by hand.
Mm-hmm.
Australian hands.
No, damn, it's lovely.
See, it's not that hard, is it? Look, watch.
I don't care.
It's not hard. Come home, no, you're up.
Justin
is there
to join us.
Once again.
They need
But is there Chinese stuff of that equivalent?
Oh, not
in the shops these days?
Yeah, there is.
I've not researched that, but they're Garrett stuff, yes.
Garrett stuff, yes.
Paying attention?
You watch it?
Yeah.
She's gonna undo it, then you get to do it. It's gonna be all wavy.
All I got was that we lip it.
You just gotta always keep tight. Like you always wanna keep it tight.
So how do you finish it? That's the question.
So now she'll give us all one and say,
here's the secret finishing move.
Fuck,
finish him.
You're what's more handy than me.
Oh, that's a special technique right there.
That's a sexy colour.
That's a cool
colour. That's Drew's.
Yeah, I dig that.
That's sexy.
You gotta go between legs.
Oh, well, don't you do that, Drew. You might lick your necks.
Yeah, definitely.
Takes all the skin off.
You got a full workout doing the tiger business.
You know how much skin I've lost on my fingers doing me.
That's why I worry, Melvin, when you use that hand wash, it's got the grit in there. It might hurt you.
Oh, man.
And PJ.
Yeah.
Oh, pianist hands.
Nice.
Yeah. Beautiful.
And, yeah.
Just
the first one who always hurts the most.
Who else just watched that?
Yeah, feel it.
Yeah.
Who else just watched that?
That just helps. Like fiberglass, resin over a fiber matting. So just give that a minute to dry off.
Thank you.
Yeah.